iMovie comes with a variety of great-looking themes that you can use to add that Hollywood style to your movies. You can choose a theme when you start a new iMovie project or add one to your existing movie. To add a theme, click the Titles button and then click Set Theme. Here you can skim the theme previews and see what the titles and transitions in the theme will look like. When you see the theme you want, just click to select it. If you want iMovie to add titles and transition effects to your project for you, check this box, and iMovie will add cross-dissolve transitions between clips with an occasional themed transition. These buttons let you decide if you want iMovie to simply add transitions between your clips or lengthen your clips by the length of the transition so that you'll see every frame of your edit before the transition. Click OK and let iMovie add in the theme elements and transitions, which will be ready to view in no time. Once you choose a theme and you decide to continue editing, you can easily add themed transitions and titles as you edit. In the media browser, the theme titles are shown above the standard titles, making it easy to move titles to your project that perfectly match the theme by just dragging the title to your movie. Some theme transitions feature frames that will show still pictures from your video. To choose what shows in each frame, click the transition in your project and then drag the corresponding number to the spot that you want to show. If you decide that you want to try out a different theme, just click Set Theme again and choose another one. iMovie will update all of the theme transitions and titles in your project automatically.